Vintage Lands
Review, not a review, it was showing that. Anyway, this is a very different in any way. The filter thread is 49. On the name palette, it shows a very low serial number, which is in a 5 number range. The name is DNA, which I digged a little bit. Is back to one of the guys who rebranding the stuff, and later they sell it as optic to a Boots in the UK. The maximum diaphragm is 3.5, focal length 135 mm. It has the clipless aperture control, so you can select your pre-adjusted, let's say 5.6, and you can play between 3.5 to 5.6. It's perfect for capturing the video. The diaphragm shape is very, very beautiful. It's 12-bladed diaphragm. The mount is a little bit unusual. We have the 39 thread here, which is with the adapter. You just remove this one and unscrew the other part of the adapter. And boom. It's 42 millimeter now. The focus is buttery smooth. This one is a little bit modified. As you can see, the number doesn't really align with the dial number and it's past infinity because I changed this particular one to focusing on the Nikon body. The most interesting thing is about the bokeh which this lens gave to you. So hard to showing to you the diaphragms. It's very beautiful. Okay, that's it.